Sometimes this world feels like a place where I don't wanna be. I feel so out of place here, cause it's just not home to me. But for now I'll tarry here, though the shadows dim my eyes. Still through this present darkness I can feel my spirit rise. Yes, there are blue skies a-coming, though the clouds are dark and gray. Though the thunder and the lightning say a storm is on the way. We've been promised sweet deliverance if we trust Him and obey. There are blue skies coming any day.
We're all too often troubled, but never in distress. We are never in despair, although bewildered, I confess. But in spite of persecution that the enemy deploys, we are not forsaken here, cast down but not destroyed. Cause there are
blue skies a-coming, though the clouds are dark and gray. Though the thunder and the lightning say a storm is on the way. We've been promised sweet deliverance if we trust Him and obey. There are blue skies coming any day. There are blue skies coming any day.
Well, there are
blue skies coming, though the clouds are dark and gray. Though the thunder and the lightning say a storm is on the way. We've been promised sweet deliverance if we trust Him and obey. There are blue skies coming any day. There are blue skies coming any day.
That was by the Perrys. That's their song entitled Blue Skies Coming, and that's our first song today here on the Gospel Time program. I am your host, Dave Rigg, and during this hour, it's going to be my privilege to bring to you the Gospel of Jesus Christ in song. Here's one from the Kingsmen. It's called He's Everything I Need. You're listening to Gospel Time.
Weary, downtrodden believer, I know the burden reliever. He is the sinless redeemer. He's my best friend. I met Him on bended knee. He met me at Calvary, underneath an old rugged tree. That's where I've been. Now He dries every tear I cry. He answers when I ask why. He's every single little thing I need. He is faithful down to the end. He's closer than a brother's been. When I think about all He is, that's all I need.
Christian, don't give up trying. Mountains were made for climbing. The one who walks beside me will stand by you. I've never known Him to fail. He's conquered both death and hell. So do not doubt that He will prevail. I've seen what He can do.
Now He dries every tear I cry. He answers when I ask why. He's every single little thing I need. He is faithful down to the end. He's closer than a brother's been. When I think about all He is, that's all I need. Now He dries every tear I cry. He answers when I ask why. He's every single little thing I need. He is faithful down to the end. He's closer than a brother's been. When
I think about all he is, that's all I need.
Now he dries every tear I cry. He answers when I ask why. He's every single little thing I need. He is faithful down to the end. He's closer than a brother's been. When I think about all he is, that's all I need. He's everything I need.
Yes, he is. He's everything I need. That was by the Kingsmen. Up next, a group called Beyond the Ashes. This is called The Coming of the King.
I'm getting ready for the coming of the King. I'm getting ready for the coming of the King of Kings. Oh, I'm getting ready for the coming of the King. Coming down.
Jesus might come back for his church today, so are you ready? Are you getting ready for the coming of the King? That was Beyond the Ashes. Now here's one from the Collingsworth family. It's called I Know.
Every time I look at the morning paper, they're on the very front page. Hate and crime, another big scandal. Who will it be today? As the prices rise, morals decline, hope falls to an all-time low. Everything looks bad, it can make me real sad if it wasn't for the things I know.
I know my sins are covered by the blood of the righteous Lamb. I know that heaven is waiting and the saints will soon move in. I'm not shaking cause I'm not staying in this world of pain and sin. I know by the signs that are given, I know by what I've been reading, I know by every indication Jesus is coming again.
The evening news is now available 24 hours a day. Be told in 30 short minutes, it's the never-ending unsolved case. But there's another big scene that's waiting in the wings. Soon the headline will unfold. While the world is frightened, I'm so enlightened by the things in the book. I know
all my sins are covered by the blood of the righteous Lamb. I know that heaven is waiting and the saints will soon move in. I'm not shaking cause I'm not staying in this world of pain and sin. I know by the signs that are given, I know by what I've been reading, I know by every indication Jesus is coming again.
Oh, I know
my sins are covered by the blood of the righteous Lamb.
I know
that heaven is waiting and the saints will soon move in. Shaking cause I'm not staying in this world of pain and sin. I know by the signs that are given, I know by what I've been reading, I know by every indication Jesus is coming again.
Oh, I know
my sins are covered by the blood of the righteous Lamb.
I know
that heaven is waiting and the saints will soon move in. Shaking cause I'm not staying in this world of pain and sin. I know by the signs that are given, I know I want to be reading. I know by every indication Jesus is coming again. Shaking cause I'm not scared in this world of pain and sin. I know by the signs that are given, I know by what I've been reading, I know by every indication Jesus is coming again.
Oh,
I'm not shaking cause I'm not scared in this world of pain and sin. I know by the signs that are given, I know by what I've been reading, I know by every indication Jesus is.
Back to Genesis with Dr. John Morris, president of the Institute for Creation Research. Dr. Morris, you say that God created things with an appearance of age. Isn't that deceptive?
No, Chris. How could God create anything without an apparent history? To be specific, when God created fruit trees, they already had fruit on them. They had an appearance of an age. The same with every animal and also man. Adam was a full-grown man who looked like he was probably 20 years old or so. Was this deceptive? No, not at all. God had to create things that were fully functional. Functioning things appear to have a history. God specifically told us that He created things out of nothing and in a short period of time. But God didn't deceive us. He told us the truth so we would know. And He did that back in Genesis.
To find out more about creation science, visit us on the web at www.icr.org. That's www.icr.org.
This is Gospel Time, a radio ministry. We depend upon your prayers and financial support to keep us on the air in your area and on your favorite radio station. If you'd like to help us, write to us at Gospel Time, Box 68, Bone Gap, Illinois, 62815. Write us today.
People began to complain. soon Pharaoh and his mighty army will take us in bondage again.
Stand still and see the salvation
of the Lord, Moses cried.
Then God parted the waters and they crossed to the other side.
We'll never bow to your idols, the three Hebrew children proclaim. So the king
said, did we not cast three men into the furnace bound?
Oh, but I see four men loosing the fire unhurt, and they're walking around.
Oh, God delivers again.
And signature sound, and God delivers again. Up next, Gordon Mote, and this is called Pray About Everything. You're listening to Gospel Time.
Time is tight, and money's short. The river's up and the weatherman, he's calling for another storm. Pressure's on and the margin's thin. Gotta figure out a fix for this awful fix I'm in. Oh mama, what am I gonna do? And she said, child, there's only one thing you can do.
Don't worry about nothing. Go see what tomorrow brings. Don't worry about nothing.
I pray about everything. Well, love is blind and fate don't care. Lose your grip and your balloons go sailing off into the air. Oh, mama, what am I gonna do? She said, honey, there's only one thing you can do.
Don't worry about nothing. Let it go, see what tomorrow brings. Don't worry about nothing.
Pray about everything. Take a walk, take a breath. Give it all a rest. Take a cane pole to the fishing hole and catch a couple fish. And just like that, toss them back and make a little wish.
Don't worry about nothing. Let it go, see what tomorrow brings.
stress about it, fret about it. Don't worry about nothing. Let it go, see what tomorrow brings. Don't worry about nothing.
Pray about everything. Pray about everything.
Far too often, we choose to use prayer as the thing of last resort. We ought to be praying about everything. Now, here's one from the Triumphant Quartet. It's called Saved by Grace.
Saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. My name is in the book of life. Sins are washed away. Saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace.
I was alone in the darkness. I could not find my way. And Jesus shined a light on me, and then he turned on my night today.
Now I am grace. I've been saved by grace. My name is in the book of life, and my sins are washed away. Saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace.
Now when I reach that city, gates swing open wide. Oh, I'm gonna sing redemption's story of how he brought me from the other side.
When I reach that city, the gates swing open wide. I'm gonna sing redemption's story of how he brought me from the other side.
Now I am
saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. Sins are washed away. Saved by
I've been saved
grace.
By His grace.
I've been saved
by His wonderful grace.
It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace.
Oh, yes, I'm
saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. My name is in the book of life, and my sins are washed away. Saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved by grace. It's not what I deserve, but I'm saved.
Yes, we are not saved by our good works that we might try to do to get our way into heaven. We are saved by grace. Now here's Chris Hester. This is called Baptized.
A little town and a little church, little man preaching a real big word. There's cousin Jane, her mother Sue, my firstborn Robbie on the front pew. By the time it was over and the word
words that preacher said. Everybody's running to the creek, scared to death, and everybody's getting baptized down in the water. Feel it getting on you, wash away your sins. It's a crazy world that we're living. I'll see you next Sunday and we'll do it again. We're crazy, he just thinks we're soaking wet. But it's do or die come this Sunday, 'cause me and old Jimmy done made a bet. By the time it was over and the words that preacher said, his knees were shaking as he crossed the riverbed. And everybody's getting baptized down in the water. Feel it getting on you, washing away your sins. It's a crazy world that next Sunday and we'll do it again. It's just a small church on the backwoods country road, and the preacher's preaching hellfire and brimstone, and everybody's getting baptized down in the water. Feel it getting on you, wash away your sins. It's a crazy world that we're living. I'll see you next Sunday and we'll do it again. Baptized down in the water. Feel it getting on you, wash away your sins. It's a crazy world that we're living. I'll see you next Sunday and we'll do it.
Music in the background tells me it's time to take time out. Yes, we're going to allow the stations along the way to identify themselves and maybe even pass along an important message or two. But don't you go away. I will return very shortly with the second half of Gospel Time. So stay with us.